Hey everybody, at the river, try out my kayak Sunday. It's a kayak, but the water is up again. I mean, it say or so ago, the water was just insanely high. Look at that tree. Look at that one tree stuck in the other one. It's crazy, huh? I mean, that's a lot of water. But let's get to it. I am not too far from where I'm going. Got my fishing pole already on the kayak. I've had a couple energy drinks. I got me one more. Just one. The rest of them are in the car. This boat's maiden voyage, y'all. On this maiden voyage, I was hoping to have a bottle of the good stuff, but the wife won't let me, what Keith calls beaver piss is all I've got. I wonder what kind of beaver he's talking about. Look at that. Look at that. That's that picnic table there. It's chained down. Just got beat all to hell and fucked up. And I have tied off a rope, piece of paracord, to my oars just so I don't lose them. And hopefully I can get the fuck in there without falling in and getting all wet. Okay. All righty then. Scooch. Oh shit. Well, I don't know about this, but I'm doing it anyway. Y'all, I don't have too much faith in this thing. I probably shouldn't have done this. I'm gonna stay close to the edge. My ass is already wet. Wow, I have no balance at all in this. Oh Lord. Oh Lord. I'm gonna be coming up on some rapids here in a minute. I might as well let a fish pull me in if I'm going in at all. Oh my God. Why did I do this? Okay, let's just go ahead and put this damn thing back on here. And not bother with the... Oh my God. This son of a bitch is too small for me. It's way too small for me. Oh shit. I'm going to have to try to get to the edge. I am not going to make it. I am definitely not going to make it. Oh. Let's get away from these trees. Oh, shit. Mayday, mayday. I'm about to go down. Damn, my ass is soaked. Damn it, my ass is soaked. Ain't no fishing for me. Oh my God. Oh my God. sun dolphin, y'all. These tiny little, don't get the small one. I'm telling you that now. Oh shit, get away, get away. Oh goddamn. Do not get the small one. This is a tiny little nothing. I barely fit in it, as you can see. Oh man, I wish there was a part of this bank that I could get up on. I'd sure as shit do it. Oh yeah. Oh my god. Maiden voyage, huh? Oh, whoa! Oh my lord. Oh, come on. I need some energy. 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 Oh, there we are. Energy. If I go down, I'm going down energized. Tell you what, there's really nothing like being on the water. Uh-oh. But when you can't freaking hold your damn balance on something, there's no need at all. There's no need at all in being out here. And I'm not too far from the bank, you can see that. I really don't want to get wet. I really truly don't want to get wet. It's cold out here. Look at that, there's a damn rock. Is that a rock? That sure shit is. Big ass rock up in the tree. Man, that must be, oh my God. Must have been a lot of force behind this water. Trash bag, and there's a bucket. Trash bag right there. Oh my lord, this was a bad idea. This was a horrible idea. This was, hell, let's do some fishing. Fuck it. Fuck it. If I catch a fish, that son of a bitch gonna pull me right in there. Oh my god. Look at there. I'm already turned around almost. If the wife wasn't already waiting for me down the river, I'd go on up on back. Oh. Oh, come on. Why does this thing gotta be so small? Damn you, sun dolphin. I'll get rid of this thing. Oh! Woohoo! Come on now. Woohoo, Nelly! You know, there really is no way in hell I would get a fish reeled in this little kayak. This is a tiny little kayak. I'm 6 foot. I'm 250 pounds now. I was 260. I just went to the doctor yesterday and I'm 250, lost 10 pounds so far, which I do, damn, I do feel better. I can get around a lot better. God almighty, I don't know if y'all can see me wobbling back and forth, but I sure am. I don't know you or. Oh yeah, yeah, I'm going down river. I wish I was going down river frontwards instead of sideways. I'm gonna cast one more time and then I'm gonna try to get myself turned around. Oh, straighten her up, Jerry. Straighten her up, Jerry. Uh-oh. Am I picking up speed? I think I am. Oh my God. Another little burst of energy. I want to try to get the hell out of here. You see the car around there? I hope I make it. I'm sure I'll make it. It don't look like rough water. If it were, if, Lord, if it was any rougher, I definitely wouldn't make it. You know, I've been in plenty of kayaks. I don't think I've ever been in one small like this. Because if I would have been, I definitely wouldn't even bothered coming out here today. I had big plans of doing some fishing. Watch me hit a freaking stump or something and flip over. No, sir, I don't like this a bit. I'm 6 foot tall. This thing's got to be about 6 foot. Maybe a few inches more. Something like that. I don't know. I never paid much attention to it. Other than it's got my channel name on it. Which I do appreciate. The Sun Dolphin Company. But I would most rather had a bigger one, a bigger kayak. Oh, shit. Man, look at that stump up in the tree. Oh, this is a waste of time. I could have been sitting by the bank fishing today. Working in my shop. Getting some knives made up. Hey, y'all, do not get the small kayak. I should have known better. I should have known better than to come out here in something small anyway. I start looking up and I get all lopsided here. Yep, there's the wife. I'm so glad I already made it down here. Must be falling in right before I get to the damn bank now. Well, I guess I will go ahead and get the hell off here. A video about nothing except me panicking. This is where I'm going to, right there, that little clear spot. Looks like gravel. Made it.